Today we're going to be drawing Rick from Rick and Morty using Posca markers. Next thing we're going to do is grab some scissors and then cut out the drawing. Now we're going to use green screen to put that head on the original image. Make sure to let me know what I should draw next.